In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. O my God, I am heartily sorry for having offended Thee, and I detest all my sins because of Thy just punishments, but most of all because they offend Thee, my God, who art all good and deserving of all my love. I firmly resolve, with the help of Thy grace, to sin no more and to avoid the near occasions of sin. Daily prayer of offering. O sweet Jesus! I offer my soul to Thee, for God's love for humanity, Thou wert made a man, by virtue of Thy incarnation, and to give an example of humility. Thou didst prefer to be born, in a cave used as shelter for animals, and Thou wert laid in a manger. For the sake of Thy love and sacrifice, I firmly resolve, not to commit sins against Thee. Would that Thou grant me Thy precious grace, which I will carefully keep, in order that if I die, I may be worthy of the glory of heaven. Amen. Act of Faith. O pitiful Jesus, I absolutely believe, that Thou art true God, the only begotten Son of God, and the legitimate Son of the Virgin Mary. In acknowledging Thy goodness and charitableness, I praise and adore Thee. And I humbly ask Thy most holy name, to grant me Thy grace, and favorably consider my petition in this novena. Mention your petition. If it be for Thy glory, and for the good of my soul. Amen. Seventh Day. O Supreme Jesus! I know that, Thy supremeness made it possible, for Thee as the Son of God, to be seated at the right hand of the Father. For this reason, I adore Thee, with fervent devotion, and sing in Thy honor, the divine praises, with the chorus of the thrones, where God sits. And I ask Thee, to allow Thy greatness, to reside in my heart and soul, and thus I may be worthy, of the glory of heaven. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name, Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Concluding prayer. O sweetest infant Jesus, who didst come down from the bosom of the Father for our salvation, teach us how to be kind to our fellow men for love of Thee. If we love each other, we shall be giving a sure proof that we belong to Thee, for Thou didst say, "By this shall all men know that you are my disciples, if you have loved one another." O divine infant Jesus, in Thy infinite goodness and kindness, listen to my humble petition, and if it be pleasing to Thee, grant my intention in this novena. Thou who dost invite us to come to Thee for refreshment and peace wilt not refuse to help me in this necessity. Help me, sweet infant Jesus, for without Thee, I can do nothing. Amen. Mother of mercy, pray for us. Gentle infant Jesus, I trust Thee. Verses in praise of Infant Jesus of Prague. Child dropped from heaven above. The true ambassador of love. Help me, Infant Jesus of Prague. Though God's only begotten Son. And a very singular man. In order to set an example. Thou wert born miserable. In a poor animal's manger. And here laid merely on the straw. Help me, Infant Jesus of Prague. In the midst of darkness. Of the cave where Thou wert born. Thy beauty served as white torch. Subduing dreadful solitude. And Thy breath emitted fragrance. Which sweetly animated life. Help me, Infant Jesus of Prague. When the angel broke the news. About Thy birth at Bethlehem. The shepherds hastened to the place. After seeing and admiring Thy face. They knelt before Thy cradle. And ardently adored Thee. Help me, Infant Jesus of Prague. After the lapse of several days. The three wise men or magi kings. To pay homage, called at the cave. They were guided during the journey. By a bright star in looking. For the birthplace of the Messiah. Help me, Infant Jesus of Prague. And they offered the gifts brought. Gold, meaning wealth and powers. In this vale of plenteous tears. Incense, meaning pure mercy. And myrrh, meaning bitterness. In Thy labor for saving humanity. Help me, Infant Jesus of Prague. However, Thou wert humble. And kind to Thy fellow creatures. Children playing with Thee. Admired Thy inherent intellect. And although Thou wert great. Thy friends were the poor class. Help me, Infant Jesus of Prague. When Thou didst go to Jerusalem. Thou didst call at the temple. Then and there Thou didst discuss. With the wisest men in Judea. There they really wondered. At the wisdom revealed by Thee. Help me, Infant Jesus of Prague. More famous didst Thou become. Thy teachings then diffused light. In the four corners of the world. But, darkness persisted, prevailed. Hence, Thou didst suffer very much. For complying with the will of God. Help me, Infant Jesus of Prague. Child dropped from heaven above. The true ambassador of love. My supplication and desire, please. Deliver me from you all sorts of danger. Temptations, and any turmoil. On this earth the veil of sorrow. Help me, Infant Jesus of Prague. Amen.